to talk a little bit about bullies. Because when, well, actually, there are always bullies. But when I was young, there were a lot of bullies. And now that I'm older, I know how to keep bullies out of my life. So I don't really have a problem with bullies anymore. And then I work in a workplace that's really positive and really great. So I don't really have to deal with bullies. Although, when you're on the internet, you may realize that sometimes there are still lots of bullies and mean people on the internet. So I just kind of want to talk about those kind of people that are just always just putting hate out there and want to put negative comments and put you down, or just people that tell you that you can't do something or that you're not good enough. Those people, you know, the problem is with those people. The problem is not with you. It's really not cool for someone to even say something like that to someone else. So if someone's willing to say something like that to you, that means they have something much deeper going on, and that's not a reflection of you. That's just totally a reflection of someone who's just, you know, got some crap. So anyway, I hate bullies. I hate it so much, but I try to have a little bit of compassion for them because, I mean, they obviously are in a worse place than I am if they gotta pick on other people to make themselves feel good, because that's really what it is putting someone else down to make themselves feel big, and that's unfortunate that people act that way. But you know, if you've got bullies and haters, especially like online, or just people talking shit and telling you that you can't do something you really want to do, just brush them off. Just don't even listen to them, because I know there's a lot of them out there. And you know, that's really all the advice I've got. Anyway, have a good day. Bye.